Alina.
I was impressed. I am never disappointed. Blackboard is doing a lot of great things. We can now develop technologies across the platform. Initiatives that we're calling Project XP. All of these initiatives are meant to better support you no matter what e-learning technology you're using under here.
Well, what was your favorite thing you heard or saw on the screen this morning?
The Explorer caught my attention very quickly because of the way you can download things and it looked very intuitive and easy for teachers to use.
I'm here with a big Explorer contingent. I was really excited to hear about the Collaborate Global and compliment it because they have a lot of students that traverse back and forth between Tampa and Jacksonville, and they're living in a mobile world. They want to use it. They're just clamoring for mobile-based device applications. And it's great to see companies that start to listen to it and start to deploy that.
A really fundamental principle of what we're doing in product development at Blackboard now is really focusing on trying to do things that improve your insight so that you can apply the most precious thing you have, which is your time, better.
Fantastic day at the biggest BB World ever.